I think we live in this culture of innovation, where the idea of startups is driving a lot of industry and technology. And we need to think of ourselves as startups, like 250-year-old startups. But that's what we are now.